sorry.
You should get some help with that personality of yours.